All right, YouTube. Some of you may have seen my top five best class setups or best weapons for multiplayer. So now we're going to be covering the Warzone section. I'm more of a multiplayer type of guy. To be honest, most of my videos are all multiplayer. I just like to play Warzone to have fun and chill with my friends, just relax a little bit because I have to sweat a lot in multiplayer with that skill-based matchmaking, man. Crazy stuff. But anyway, besides the point, let's get into the setup. This is preference based, and this is what I've seen some people use. I kind of took some stuff from others and implemented it into my gameplays and my Warzone setup, so I'm going to give that to you guys. I don't have a secondary on right now. Obviously, you start Overkill, go Ghost, which I do personally, but I'll tell you what I'm talking about. So the first one is the MP5. I got this setup from Mutex. I did have the same setup, but one attachment was different. Okay, I was playing multiplayer, but instead of sleight of hand, attack laser. So this is Mutex's class setup right here. So he's running Monolithic Integral, and this is what I run in Warzone as well. Tac Laser, F-Tac, 45 round max, and Merc 4 grip. Very good mobility, ADS is very good, really accurate, and you need that Tac Laser in my opinion because the F-Tac classable stock got nerfed. So this class setup absolutely shreads, guys. I know everybody knows the MP5 is one of the best weapons in the game. It's still one of the best SMGs. Absolutely love it as my primary. I don't have a secondary, like I said. At the start of the match, I will run Overkill always, and usually I have a kilo on, which I'll go into detail. RAM just depends, but sometimes a sniper, just depending on what I'm feeling. So anyway, I'll have another weapon here, but I'm just going to show you one weapon at a time, and that is the MP5 in this setup right here. F-TAC classable stock, sorry if you can't see it. So the next one, top five Warzone, the kilo. It's my baby, man. I love this thing. I know it's up and down, people have different opinions about it, but for the muzzle, monolithic suppressor barrel, Singard arms, 19.8 prowler, VLK 3.0 optic, a lot of, or you can run the holographic, 60 round mags and commando 4 grip. A lot of people can go 50 round mags just to have better mobility. I like the 60 round mags. I just feel like I feel more comfortable with it. Wiping out a squad or a trio, whatever, duo, whatever we're playing, I just like that more. That 10 bullets makes a difference for me personally. But anyway, this setup is godly. It shreds. It literally has no recoil. That's why I love this kilo. Reminds me of the growl before the growl nerf, but not as strong. So a little weaker, but I love this weapon. Very good overall to have as your secondary. Probably not your primary because it's pretty slow ADS speed. So give that a try. Let me know what y'all think about it. I know a lot of you may run this already too. Next one. The Bruin, I do not have the Bruin unlocked, but I know it's one of the top five weapons still in in Warzone. So I don't have it even unlocked. I've never used it in Warzone. I just know that everybody uses it, and I've got killed by it probably 1,000 times. So I can't give you the attachments for it. I know holographic's very good on it. The VLK is good on it. 60 round mags, I believe. It shreds like no other. It's still very, very good. A lot of the pros are still, or the tournaments, they're still running this. So the Bruin, I can't give you the attachment though because I don't even have that thing unlocked. So the Bruin is one. The next one is the RAM. So this RAM is up and down for me, to be honest. Does it melt fast? Absolutely. Okay, the time to kill is one of the best, I think, out of the AR, the whole like AR, all the assault rifles. This is one of the fastest, if not the fastest, time to kill. So for this, we're running Monolithic Suppressor, FSS Ranger, PBX Hollow 7 Sight, Commando 4 Grip, and 50 round mags. Also, you could run this as an SMG, but I prefer this setup right here. Like, you could literally run this as an SMG, and it can outgun every SMG that you encounter in the game. And the ADS speed is very, very good. So if you wanted to make this very quick and fast, obviously you put Tac Laser, you can put put close quarter stock. You can make it very good ADS speed, simple grip tape. Like I said, it can outgun any SMG up close. Very strong. Time to kill is amazing. So that is that. Then the last one. And there's going to be a few more weapons I talk about as well. It's the CR56 AMAX. So, Monolithic, XRK Zodiac Barrel, VLK 3.0 Optic, 45 round max, and Commando 4 grip. This thing is my go-to right now, personally. The MP5 and this AMAX. That's my setup. So, this thing is godly, man. It melts so fast. There's a little bit of recoil at range. But once you get past that, if you can mount, It's a Beamer, man. It shreds faster than the Bruin, in my opinion. I mean, I don't know. But absolutely godlike, this weapon. I recommend you try this setup right here. Some of you may have. I know a lot of people run this setup. But yeah, man, give it a go. Let me know what y'all think about it. So, for snipers, I didn't add that in here because I base it more of like a primary gun that you use all the time. For sniper, I run the HDR. It's really, really good. And for this HDR, guys, I am running the HDR Pro Barrel. Okay, this Pro Barrel right here. I'm running monolithic suppressor. So it just depends. I'm going to take these off. I'm running monolithic suppressor. I run the ADS, or the FTAC Stalker Scout, which increases ADS speed. And we're running the 9-round mags. I don't know. I like 9-round mags. You could change it. You could even take the magazine or the magazine off and run a laser, faster ADS, or you can run sleight of hand. But I feel like I don't need sleight of hand if I have 9-round mags. And I'm not usually rushing with this. I'm sniping with it, and I'm playing slow, so I don't really need to have great mobility. So that's the setup I run for the ACR if I am sniping. And let me show you one more setup right here for the snipers. I'm starting to fall in love with this this growl, or not this, excuse me, this car 98. I absolutely love it. And this is a setup that I run right here. So I'll run the sniper scope wherever that's at. Sorry, this is the version, or this is the variant that I have. So I may take that off, and I'll run probably the sleight of hand. Or if you could take that off and run right for better ADS speed, you could run the sport comb stock. So either way, one of those work. But this, I love this car 98. I know it's not as powerful, but up medium range, you can still kill at long range in one shot. But medium range, I just feel like it's really accurate. You guys can see right there at the bottom left, it's almost the range and accuracy is almost to the top. So really recommend you run this. You can run this with an AR, or you can run it with an SMG, just depending on how you play. If you're fast paced, this is a very good sniper right here. So that's another one. And also one more weapon right here. I'm going to show you guys the growl. Okay. It's still really, really good. Don't get me wrong. So we're running monolithic with the growl. I haven't ran it in a while. Let me take these off. So show you my setup real quick. So the growl. Run right here. Then we're going to VLK Optic 3.0. I started running with the growl. We're running 60 round mags. And then right here, it's up to you. So you can either run, I like TAC Laser, and I like Commando Foregrip. So either one is good. They're both very, very good. Just depends on what you like. TAC Laser or Commando Foregrip, both shred. This thing is still a very good weapon. I know it got nerfed. It's gotten overlooked a little bit. Some people still use it. Still shreds. So run this setup. You're still gonna be good with it in the game. The growl is gonna be the growl. It's always gonna be good. So those are the setups I got for you guys. Let me know what you think is the best weapon overall in Warzone, and tell me why. Then obviously you got like the Origin, and you have the Fire Shotgun now. So I know I don't even want to put those in there, but you have those two that are good secondaries to pick up, and they melt really fast. Pretty OP. But anyway, man, let me know what you guys think about this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Smash that like, hit the subscribe button down below, and I'll catch y'all later. Peace.